Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is a little bit of a different setup, different vibe. So it's currently pretty late in the morning, and I don't know where my phone is at, so great. I think it's about 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't know, I'll put a time there, but yeah, so I'm going to be showing you how to do this hair tutorial in under 15 minutes. Yes, I said 15 minutes. So I'll be showing you how I straighten my hair. So right now it's pretty straight. And yeah, so I know this is pretty different, but yeah, I hope you guys like the video, keep on watching, and let's get on to the video. So the first thing that I'm doing is combing out my hair. I'm detangling it. It's just gonna help the straightener go through your hair better. And then I'm using the Tresemme Heat Tamer, and it's a heat protectant. It protects against heat damage. And then I'm doing a half up, I don't even know what the hairstyle is called, but like a half up hairdo. And I like to do it in sections because it's just better to do that. You can't just have your hair all the way completely down. It's just not gonna work. You're not gonna get all of your hair strands. So that's why it's better to do it in sections. And I'm just gonna spray a little bit more. And then after I spray it, I'm gonna comb out my hair again just to make sure that I detangle it as much as I can. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. I'll be using the Remington straightener, and I was trying to attempt to do 380 on my fingers, but it didn't work. It's 380 degrees, and I am combing my hair and straightening it out at the same time. I don't know why, but it just straightens out so much better. It makes your hair so smooth and shiny. I feel like that's honestly the best hack you could ever get from straightening your hair. So that's, and it also cools down the hair too when you're combing it, so that's really good. This cut is fresh. Just remember to comb and straighten and comb and straighten. Just keep on doing that, repeating that step, and it'll be super quick to straighten out your hair fast. If you can't say anything real nice, it's better not to talk at all, is my advice. So I'm gonna get another section of hair and put it up again. And I'm actually going to speed up the process now because it's legit 15 minutes of me just sectioning my hair and straightening it. And I don't want it to be too boring, so I'm just gonna speed up the video just a bit. But everything will be the same, all the steps are gonna be the same. So yeah, just enjoy watching me just straightening my hair. Thank you. Straightening my hair, I'm going to spray it with Pantene volumizing hairspray, and then after I spray evenly all throughout my hair, I'm going to use a hair comb and brush it out so it's not hard. Now that's the final results of my hair. It took me exactly 15 minutes to straighten it out, and I am really happy with the results, and I really like that technique because it really just makes your hair glossy and shiny and not tangled. So I really hope you enjoy this video, and I will be updating more soon. So peace.